is day 4 of our week-long Tokyo trip, and today we are going thrifting at a Japanese flea market.
Jammy eggs.
Ohio. It's our new neighborhood.
Since it's a pretty massive market, I decided to fuel up with an onigiri from the train station.
Chicken onigiri.
Chicken is so good.
It's all 200 yen.
Wow, that's camera stuff. Camera stuff. Got these adapters, extension tubes, which are vintage.
Dinosaur belt buckle. Or no, it's a hairpin.
My first buy today. Oh, I found another of these mirrors that I have.
Thank you.
I just bought this mint colored Columbia jacket.
So that was honestly overwhelming. It's also getting really hot. I'm gonna go over to the covered section, which is under the car park area.
Yes.
You got something?
Should I get this for 8,000 yen, which is around 3,000 pesos? Really good condition.
Look at that one.
Damn. Somebody just tried to buy this contacts for $1,000. I didn't want to. Like a prized possession. Got to believe in magic.
Shirts that I might use as a gift. Ooh, this is so cute. Fruit of the Loom Golden Harvest Collection. What a cute print. You might also really like this one. Like a vintage Sears shirt. I can't see, it's in the shadow. You bought it? Or you're thinking about it?
Yeah, I bought it.
New Porter bag. So we spent the last 2 hours shopping. We are now at the food area to get some lunch. Okay, I'm already liking this. How's the chicken? Flea market tips.
They bring a lot of cash. These guys, they tend to have a lot of cash with them. So if you spend, let's say, your 10,000 bill, they can easily break it for you. But it's not really a problem. They'd be happy to do it. So I bought this Colombian diario for 1,000 yen. And then he gave me 9,000 back.
Arigato. Arigato.
Sweet potato looks so good. Unbelievably soft and sweet. Look at that.